Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to add diagonal line in a table cell in Microsoft Word. Firstly, click on this table you want to add diagonal line and select design option. Now select here border option. Here we will find this diagonal option border here. Also add diagonal line here, click on this. This one, yeah. Also we'll add this 3D cell, select here, this cell. Yeah, in this way you can add diagonal line all of this cell or a specific cell as you like. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comments.